All right, so, West Mecklenburg High School students, we are coming to you today with an opportunity. New club at school, some of you haven't heard of or seen before, something that is very different from anything we've done at this school, and anything that's different than what's done at most schools. We're starting a club to give you a chance to kind of build your voice, to figure out what you're really good at, what you're passionate about, something that you would do for free, and you get to share it with the world. The best part about that is, if you're passionate about something, in all likelihood, probably going to be successful with it. So if you get to share that passion, you will find that there are people out there that might even pay you to share your passion, to learn things from you. If you have friends, you know you have friends, they ask you, oh, hey, I got a problem, can you help with this? Everyone has a specific thing that people come to you for. We can help you find it, or if you already know what it is, we can help you share it. If you've got, you know, a couple hours after school to invest in yourself, to invest in your future, this is the place for you. If you come to these initial sessions, they're free. We're not trying to charge you any money. What we want is people who are committed. People who try to jump in at the end when they see how things are going, they might have to pay. But if you get in on the ground floor, like most good things, it'll grow for you. You get a chance to be on something that's on the up and up.
Now, Mr. Cronin, are you going to actually be participating in the club as one of the co-sponsors?
I am.
And are you actually going to participate in some of the seminars and to learn to do these very same things?
Absolutely.
Let me ask you something. When you first heard about Brendan Burchard, the gentleman who created this, were you a bit skeptical?
I was beyond skeptical. I thought it was a little hokey. I thought it was a bit like a pyramid scheme, but come around a little bit.
And when I asked you, please read it on my friendship with you.
I did.
And therefore, you see the vision.
I do. I see something that a lot of people are doing right now that is accessible to students, adults, and everyone else.
Mr. Cronin, I want you to understand that we value you and treasure you at this school for what you do with our Algebra 1 kids, because you're not only teaching them math, you're teaching them life. And when they came to me this year in Algebra 1, I could see that they had your eyes, your vision, your passion for learning. So I want to thank you for being a co-sponsor, and we look forward to wrapping up. Take care. 3, 2, 1, cut.
There are several things I'm interested in. I'm interested in rugby. I'm interested in math. I love my wife. I'm not sure if anybody else really cares about that, but there are certain things that people come to me about. People come to me with questions about rugby, definitely with questions about math, sometimes even questions about other things, and I never really thought about trying to use my giving advice to make money, but there is a way to do it, and our club, our voices, is going to help you broadcast your voice and allow other people to come to you so you can help them out. And it also help yourself out because you'll have the opportunity to maybe benefit financially and spiritually from this experience.
Well, let me ask you this, Mr. Leichner. Are you going to be a sponsor of one of the club?
I'm definitely going to be involved with the club, yes.
And are you going to be a part of actually participating in some of the information to see how you can project your work area in the world of rugby, in the world of personal relationships, how to be a good husband, all of those things that you know you're an expert in?
Definitely.
Cool. Okay, Rob, last question. What would you say to the student who said, I don't know? What would you say to them?
I would say, it can't hurt to give it a shot.
And if they come to the first session at 2:30 and they pay their $10 fee, if they join the club, we refund their money. Is that correct?
Yes.
And everything that is taught in these seminars over the next 5 days, they are going to learn inside the club. So technically, if they come to the first session and they join the club, then they are going to get all the benefits of everything else we're charging the rest of the school.
Yes, it's a great deal because you can get this information that a lot of people would pay a lot of money for, and you get it because you're associated with West Mecklenburg High School and the Our Voices Club and Mr. Gibson.
I tell you what, thank you so much, Rob. We're looking forward to it. We kick off on Monday from 2:30 until 7:30. The flyers are around the school for details. If you have any questions, talk to Mr. Leichner, Mr. Crone, Ms. Kennedy, Mr. Lowe, Mr. Gibson, or probably any other teacher in the school will know about it by Monday. Thank you.
Our Voices is a club here at West Meg that gives students the opportunity to learn about social media networking. The first thing that we will do is hold a fundraiser for the students. 2:30 session, it will be just a general overview of the club and all the separate pieces that go along with the club, and then at all the sessions after that, which is the fundraiser portion of our voices, they will be able to learn about anything from radio, talk show, posting to Google Analytics. It's important that our students learn about these different types of social media networking and outlets so that they can have a 21st century knowledge of what it's going to be like to be in college and to have to access and use those types of media.
Okay. Would you talk a little bit about the process? If a student pays $10 to attend the 2:30 session, what happens if they join the Our Voices Club after that one generalized preview?
They pay $10 to join the 2:30 session. After that 2:30 session, then what? Oh, they have to write their two pieces of...
First two assignments.
They write their first two articles that they want to be an expert, that they are an expert on. After that, their money is refunded to them so that they can become knowledgeable in all of the different areas that we have offered. And so that we're not holding them back from being a part of anything that we have to offer. That $10 shouldn't hinder anyone from wanting to be a part of our club.
So that $10 is actually going to be refunded to them,
yes,
if they join the club and they complete the first two assignments.
$10 would be refunded to anyone who wanted to join the club and they completed those first two assignments, completing those articles.
So all the sessions are limited to 20 students. So that way we can give personalized attention. They're going to be 1 hour sessions, 2:30 till 3:30, 15 minute break, 3:45 to 4:45. 15-minute break, 5 o'clock to 6 o'clock, 6:15 to 7:15, 7:30 till 8:30. So there'll be 5 consecutive sessions. They are well-established, and we've talked to them through the articles and through the posters. And so why are you even a part of this, Ms. Kennedy?
Because it's important for our students to understand, to have a vast knowledge of things that they will need to be able to utilize on the internet. These social media networks, these social media outlets, Google Analytics, things like that, that if they can't utilize these types of networks, they may not be able to get jobs once they graduate from college.
And it's my understanding you are also going to be qualified as an expert in psychology, is that correct? And so you're actually going to be doing exactly the same things that our young people are going to be doing.
Yes.
We are so delighted to have you. I know that Mr. Leister and Mr. Lowe and Mr. Crone and I are looking forward to working with you. And Ms. Rayner particularly is interested in working with you. And we want to encourage other teachers, because ideally we would like to have 20 teachers being a part of this for next year and the following year. Anything else you'd like to say to your teachers? I mean, to your students or your teachers?
I don't think so.
Okie doke. Thank you so much. And staff of West Meck High School. I'm Steve Gibson. I'm a teacher here. And I'm proud to be a part of Our Voices. It's a new club, a new idea, a new concept to allow our children and our students and our faculty to develop skills that are 21st century ready. Joining our club will give you an opportunity to find your voice. You'll be recognized as an expert across the internet. You'll publish for the number one internet provider and publisher on the web. Over a period of the semester, ultimately the year, you will write, you will blog, you will understand SEO, SEM, you'll learn how to create and host your own radio show, and you'll learn to participate and search for internships, and you will be awarded internships. Some of them will be offered as paid internships. Now, our first fundraiser begins September the 19th. It gives every parent, every student, and every teacher an opportunity to seek these skills, the very same skills that we're going to teach and give guidance to the children who join our club. Why are we doing this? Because quite honestly, we believe everyone deserves to have a voice, to have it amplified, and to be creative and find their expertise. So, by doing 1 hour sessions, five nights a week, five sessions, we're gonna give a lot of people an opportunity to learn a lot of things that will help them. We would anticipate that a successful student who completes the year with the club would be labeled as a platinum expert with eSigns. That's ezines.com. Their 10 articles that they will have written and submitted, will probably appear somewhere in the neighborhood of 2,500 to 4,500 places throughout the web. They will understand how to write for the web and get paid for it. They will understand how to analyze the data that they derive from Google, and they will learn how to better position websites for any business so that they are seen by Google, indexed by Google, and ultimately searched by Google. I'm proud to welcome Mr. Crone, who is one of our dearest math teachers, Blair Kennedy, who is quintessential elegance and style. She takes care of the yearbook. She's a psychology major. And these teachers are going to be a part of what these students are doing. They're going to be doing it alongside of them. Mr. Leishner is the department chair in mathematics. Mr. Lowe is the department chair in English. And we are graciously excited to know that Marquita Rayner, who was previously with the English department, now a big high-flying academic facilitator with our school. And we are welcoming any teacher that wants to get involved with the sponsorship and the administration of this club. We want you to get involved. Special shout out to the West Mech Athletics Boosters Club, who is allowing us to create this fundraiser in a timely fashion. And we want you to know that we're here for your students and for you. We'd like to ask you one thing, though. We'd like you to ask, if you're a student, please have your mother and father join the PTSA. If you're a teacher, please join the PTSA. If you're on staff, encourage everyone else to join the PTSA. It is our link that puts the parents, the teachers, and the students together. Back to our voices. How do you go? You buy tickets. You buy tickets to each session. Five sessions, five nights. 2:30 every hour and a 15-minute break. So 2:30, 3:45, 5 o'clock, 6:15, 7:30. We'll be out of here by 8:30, 8:45. 1 hour sessions, $10 each. You get 4 for $30, 10 for $75. It is non-refundable. He pays you money, we're going to keep it. All the proceeds will go to support the activities of the club, and all the money will be retained in the care of the Athletic Boosters Treasury Secretary. If there are any questions, contact any one of the sponsors. My name is Stephen Gibson. You can reach me on my cell, 704-668-4848. And for updates, just check this YouTube channel. That's Gibson at West Mech. Have a great evening, and we look forward to working with you. We want you to buy tickets. Buy tickets in room 115. We will give you the tickets. And if you decide to join the club, and you attend that first session, that 2:30 session, what we're going to do is we're going to refund your money. And keep in mind that everything else on that agenda, we will teach you over the course of the year. So have a great day. We hope to see you in our club. The club is our voices. Have a great, great day. And we expect to see you 2:30, 3:45, 5 o'clock, 6:15, or 7:30 every day next week. Limited to 20 people per session.